When the rescue chopper arrived, the captain was nowhere to be seen. The only thing they found was the retreating enemy intelligence vessel. This island used to be a place of exile from the rest of the world. It then became our first line of defense against the enemy.
Who'll be the flight lead tomorrow? I wouldn't waste my energy worrying about that if I were you. We're an auxiliary squadron, you know. So His Highness, the Lieutenant Colonel, will just come down from the mainland and take over. That's all. Phew. I love this sound. Calms me down. I'm gonna sleep well tonight.
I heard that the one who broke the captain's heart 15 years ago was a recon major in the Uke Army.
Yeah, I did my history homework. We were allies back then. Man, the base commander sure wasn't being subtle about making accusations.
Was there anything suspicious about the captain's behavior, he says.
Hell, I'm more suspicious about the screw in his damn head.
Ah, you're kidding me. An air raid? Give me a break, man.
Erster Flug.
Shot down an enemy plane. The bombers that attacked us are turning around. sure he can handle this. Are we just gonna watch? Roger, let's give him a hand.
Attack successful. The enemy's confused and disoriented.
Control systems are okay.
Do not allow them to get any more planes airborne.
He's a prime target right now for the enemy. We have to protect him.
Oil pressure? No problems?
Who was that? That guy's nuts!
Another one's taking off now.
Box 2! Engine sounds great. Thank you, mechanics.
Make sure you're prepared to provide cover at any time. He's shooting! It flew right past me.
Fuel check. This ought to be enough. Ejection system, okay?
The enemy is taking off. Destroy them before they get airborne.
This is Grim. I'm about to take off. Can you see me from up there? Roger. That's a relief. I'm in takeoff position on the runway. Engines, full power.
Come back! Come back!
Don't stop him. Let him go.
Damn it, I spent too much time looking down. They've got good talk cover. They're not gonna let us have it that easy.
Yeah, I've had enough of you punks.
Box 2! Box 2!
Das war doch schön. Begin landing checks. You're cleared to land.
So, und was ich jetzt noch sagen kann, starten und landen ist bei diesem Spiel, das aus 2003 oder 4 oder so kommt, wesentlich realistischer als im neuen Ace Combat 7, das 2019 rauskam.
You're coming in too fast, slow down.
Too fast, du kannst mich mal. Das ist genau richtig.
You're on the money. 1 mile to touchdown.
So, mach mal eine hübsche Landung. Ja, was sagst du? Schön und gemütlich.
You're pretty good, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Wie gut es wirklich ist, könnt ihr ja entscheiden. So, wollen wir es uns ansehen? Na komm, einmal. Einmal kann man sich das antun. Ja, sieht man es halt wieder. Ich habe halt nur die Standardgeschwindigkeit. Jedes Flugzeug immer fliegt. Ich kann Vollgas geben oder ich kann voll auf die Bremse treten. Beim PlayStation 2 Controller waren die Tasten druckempfindlich. Was fortgeschrittener ist, dass die Controller heute ja den Trigger haben. Also von den unteren, die oberen Trigger, die Bumper oder wie sie die nennen, die sind einfach nur Klicktasten und keine druckempfindlichen Tasten mehr. Was ich sehr schade finde. Aber gut. Die heutigen Spiele brauchen das einfach nicht mehr. Nichtsdestotrotz vermisse ich das ein bisschen. Da konnte ich nämlich früher wesentlich besser und genauer Schub geben hier bei dem Spiel. So, das war die Landung. Genug Zeit zum Labor gehabt. Weiter geht's.
We sustained damage, but our efforts prevented the destruction of the base. The base is still combat capable with repairs proceeding at a rapid pace.
Noch mehr neue Flugzeuge zum Kaufen. Und noch eine Medaille.
From the sky, the morning after. Pops came back like nothing had happened. As if the open sky had always been his one true home. Only 17 hours had passed since the war began. Yuk Tabania's war strategies seemed to be minutely timed to avoid giving Osea any chance to launch a counterattack. I got a notice of assignment as a member of the press corps. I guess Captain Hamilton had pulled a few strings for me. I didn't waste any time going to work. Second Lieutenant Nagase, inside the crew room. She's sitting by herself, writing something in her book. Nobody knew what she was writing. I realize these people may well be the story I was looking for all this time. In fact, I was sure of it.